Work integrated learning, as the name suggests, means that we can actually get work experience as part of the course while we're still a student at Deakin. I'm an international student from Indonesia and I'm currently pursuing a bachelor's of IT. So I did my placement at Pronto Software, one of Deakin's industry partners. I got to work on a real life project with like-minded people.
At the end of my second year, I came across this program through the work integrated learning platforms. I took part in so many workshops from work integrated learning team and also from Deakin Talent, how to prepare yourself for an interview, how to write your CV, cover letter, and things like that. I did my interview, got a phone call and a congratulations email later that I secured the role.
The thing that sounds sunny is it goes that little extra bit. It was a year two and he actually had the confidence to apply for a role. Now that's quite unusual, but what it presents is somebody that's actually one, confident in themselves, but also confident in what they'll be able to provide for the city. And that's really what you're looking for.
It was really valuable for me because I was getting exposure in the industry and then studying the exact same thing in my classes. So that sort of synced really well. And I just fell in love with it. And now I'm working full time as a stormwater engineer.
Deakin does a great job in preparing students to think about things beyond the direct task at hand. They also do a great job of preparing students for professional work life.
Because my supervisor really liked my work ethic. They want me back as an associate developer, especially coming as an international student. Now that I'm all secured, I'm just really proud.
The main reason why I was in Australia was just to study, but then I came across those pathways where you can actually get a job and transition to a permanent resident life. So yeah, I would say Geelong is now my home away from home, and yeah, loving everything so far.